What's up guys, it's me again, and I will show you guys how to put YouTube videos into your mp3 ipod. Alright, mp3 ipod. Right, what you want to do first, open your internet browser, go to YouTube, alright. And YouTube, you're gonna write your soccer video. Alright, you're gonna pick your video. Alright, so your video will start playing, alright guys? You copy the link right here in the top with the left click is copy. Alright, after that happens, open a new tab. And I want you guys to go to this website. Sandstar.com. Sandstar.com. Here you go. Here's how you spell it. Hold on, guys. Hold up. Here's how you spell it. Alright, guys. So, right here, you're gonna go step one. You click right here. Select files or URL. You press URL. And this will happen. You delete that. Left click it and you paste it. Convert file right here. You click it to MP4. Step 3, you will have to put your email address. Alright, so you put your email address and you put convert. This will come up and you press OK. And as you can see right here, the video is already loading, so you just have to be patient and wait. That's pretty nice. Almost there, guys. You just have to wait, guys, right? Come on there, guys, don't worry. Mama, you baking some cookies? Yeah. Alright, thanks. Alright, so I'm pretty sure it's done. And this will come up. File upload complete. Then you guys open a new tab. Right here, you will go to your email, to your what do we have? A Yahoo account, Hotmail. You open up your email. I already have it signed up, but yeah, so you just have to sign up into your email. Go to inbox. You go. It's already gonna be in that inbox. In your inbox. Or it's gonna be in your spam folder. As you can see, it's right here. You click on it. Sandstar conversion. Right here, you will see this blue little, like a blue box, and right under it, there's a link. There's this link right here. That link. You just press on it. It'll take you to a different page. And right here, it will say this. It has a video link. You put download now. You save it. And for you guys, I'm going to make. I will put it right here in this folder. Alright, I will save it. Alright guys, right here. The video says download complete. Everything downloaded. You press close. you go to your folder, you open it, open the video library, and I paste it into this folder, and the video is, it's right here, guys. That's a video I was watching, I want it for YouTube, and here it is. Now, I will show you guys how to save it onto, how to put this video onto your mp3 from here. Alright, guys. Alright, so once you guys got your video, alright, so you get your mp3, you say, you could be any, your iPod, say this is a walkman player. Alright, so now what you have to do, can you just hold on a second there? Hold on a second while I connect it to the internet view. So, you can see I already connected my mp3 player. So now you just get the video, you drag it right here, you get a storage media or whatever you have. You drag it all the way to videos, you put yes, convert and copy, and now it's loading. This is gonna take a while. Well, if the video is really long, it's gonna take a while. It's short. It'll be really short. Now we gotta do is just wait a little while while it loads. I don't know, I have jacking on. So now you just wait. So now this is probably the easiest way, because you know, this is the easiest way to put videos in the mp3 iPod, because you don't have to download anything or anything. Alright, so now that that's finished, let me just connect my mp3. So here it is. Alright, you guys go to your video and there it is, Backyard Soccer. And there you have it, the video plan. Simple as that, guys, right? Please rate and comment and subscribe if this really helped you. Alright, guys, later.